Going on there, YouTube. Vaping with Twisted 420 has returned. And today, people, I'm bringing you a vlog. A vlog from Vapor Dynasty Expo in San Antonio, Texas. Was a long ride. Me, Alex, and my wife went. Had a good time. Joel wasn't able to make it. His freaking truck broke down on him on the way up there. Sucks. I've been there, bud. I've been there. Stay strong. Stay strong. All in all, great show. Great show, man. I love all the love I get from the people. And I love hanging out, taking pics, and talking to them. But man, let me tell you, I was there maybe 2 hours. And I went like 20 feet. I got to see maybe 10% of the show. Now, I'm sorry for everybody I didn't get to meet. And I wish I could have stayed longer. But we had dropped the wife off at the Riverwalk in Alamo. And it was like 91 degrees and like 100% humidity. I couldn't leave her out there struggling all day. So we made it back over there and ate some food. And it was cool. But I flew my drone. It was a good idea. But the problem is the convention center, the ceilings were so low. So I'm flying my drone through there. You'll see the drone footage in a little bit. And I apologize to the company. There was a company called Sea Hemp or something. And I flew the drone over and knocked over their cups of Kratom. I think Kratom is what it is. They were really pissed at me and I felt really bad. And I knocked over a lot of stuff. I didn't think about how low it was versus how much wind the propellers were producing. And it didn't go as planned. It didn't go as planned. But anyway, it was a great time. I'm glad I got to meet everybody I got to meet and see everybody I got to see. Oh yeah, quick shout out to TVL. I got some badass stacked action in from TVL. They hooked me up with a multitude of mods and juice. Shout out TVL squad, good people. We're gonna be doing some reviews on these stacked beauties. Series, y'all. Let me have a talk real quick. They put a build in it for me too. And gave me the batteries that's in here. Super nice. Those Marlo and the rest of the squad, they had like 100 TVL squad there. It was crazy. Shout out to those dudes. Hooked me up. They had McDonald's and Jack and Coke and all kinds. You'll see. Also, shout out to Chain Vapes. I didn't get stopped by many booths, but the ones I did stop by, I want to give them a shout out. They gave me some good juice. Chain Vapes. Dope ass strawberry that I'm vaping right now. And Sua Vapors. They make some badass shit. Sua Vapors. So shout out to Sua and Chain Vapes. And I'm sure there's many more people I could have given shout outs to, but I wasn't able to make my rounds. They would have been there all day if I would have made my rounds. And I didn't get to see Martin or Igor or Twisted Messes. There's a lot of people I didn't get to see. But you know, it's one of those things. It's one of those things. Anyway, I've been rambling for way too long here. Let's get to the video. There's that piece of shit. Mr. Poopy McPoopenstein here.
I feel like a superstar sitting in the front now.
Well, we couldn't.
Gonna have to raise it up
yet. Yeah, you got to bring it up just a hair.
Okay, that's good.
Cause this isn't. Watch yourself, old fuck.
I'm gonna mow your lawn.
Yeah. You look here, fella. I'll mow the shit out of that thing. Keep fucking with me. Okay. Oh yeah, we're gonna have to get gas. But okay, YouTube, we're on our way. We're on our way to the thing.
Yeah,
Alex so was supposed
we were talking about.
No, fuck
no,
off.
No, remember?
Alex look, was supposed look. To.
She's gonna start working there.
Denny's?
Yeah.
Okay, that's good. But Alex
and
was
they,
supposed
to. Look, there's. I never understood how it's orange trucks and it says yellow, but the yellow's written in red. The yellow's written in black and it's orange truck.
Do you I was supposed to do
you
this for
understand?
You people on the video and fill up this tank with juice that Alex
here.
Was supposed to
hey,
bring
you
so
know,
we can
Martin's
see how.
Going to be up there. We should say hello to him before we see Joel.
Why can't you own up to your
mistake? My mistake, motherfucker. You wanted it. You could have.
I said.
Important,
I had to go get a haircut yesterday.
And you could have went to 3J's person that you said that was amazing and the best.
Time out. Start over. You said you were going to bring the juice so we could show people how long this tank lasts.
And I said, remind me. And you didn't.
You bitch, I told you. I said, hey.
Are you recording this?
Yeah, I'm recording. Because
you didn't remind. When did you remind me after we spoke on the phone?
Yeah, when we spoke on the phone. That was just like a day or two ago.
Yeah, and I told you to remind me the day of.
You're full of shit. You never said any of that.
I did.
Yeah, you're gonna need it.
Alex has to have motion sickness pills for him to ride in the car. Otherwise, he can't ride in the car.
I do. On long trips, I get motion sickness. I gotta throw up sometimes. It happens.
My driving is not a factor. Found this dope little TV. That is so cool. All kinds of crazy stuff. So many neat little things. Freaking little dishwashers. Little Black Santa. Candles, dog food, everything. They have everything. This would have been a good sifter for the pond. There's a club for your steering wheel. Okay, this is a pretty cool place. Oh, little toot, some little plates. Paint. They got everything. Money miser. Hip hop. Yes, they're real. What is that about? Tony Stewart knife. How dope is that? Phone cords. Film. Little cassette player. I love this place. Okay, people. We're at this random gas station. I took a little bit of footage on my phone so you can see some of the randomness. But I found this television. Didn't have a power cord or anything. But it's a clear, blue, little television. I hope it works. It's gonna be dope. So yeah, road trip score number one. Thank you, thank you. All right, now we can keep it moving. Look at that shit. Holy shit, that's crazy. If they paint that thing, it will look really neat. I'm thinking that's a project for later. She's a genie in a bottle, that's why she need a release. Kisses my way, don't mean I'm gonna give it away. Hey.
That's a Britney Spears in that part.
Get a little bit of Britney. I say let's go. Hey. If you wanna get with me, baby, there's some things to do. Nobody. You didn't know the words either, right? Did you? I thought it was something you had to do. Feel me, baby. Your dreams come true. Can be so sensuous. I'm a genie in a bottle, baby. In the right way. I forget. It's been a while. Come on in, let me out. Yeah, I remember. That one part of the song, everybody knows you sing the shit out of it.
It's gotta be a woman.
I wish I could do the dance routine. Come and set me free. Okay. So we just dropped the wife off at the Alamo.
What's going on, Harry B. Gonzalez, dude? I'm pretty sure that's where we're going.
Bro, oh wait. I know I'm from San Antonio Convention Center. It says 14 miles right here.
Event Center.
Oh, well that's what I meant. Anyway, we just, language, sir. But anyway, this is a Christian PG channel. But we dropped her off. Oh shit, I was supposed to make a left. Fuck me in my ass. All right. That's cool.
Alright, I got you, man.
You got me?
Take a right, 6th Street.
Alright, we'll make a left.
Yeah, make a left.
Okay, people. Alright, so you guys, right now, I'm doing a live stream on my Facebook group. And I'm talking to YouTube over here. Yeah, it's my Facebook. It's called Vaping with Twisted 420s Vape Hangout.
So admins don't mean shit.
I'm not saying admins don't mean
it.
It's our group, sure. That's what I meant. Anyway, so I'm live streaming and recording simultaneously. Let's hope it pays off. Oh, the air feels good in here, though, don't it? What is up, folks? Man, here. Hey, Alex, will you hold this one for a second so I can shake hands? That's it'd be rude otherwise. Sorry, y'all. I'm live streaming. And
I was doing the same thing.
How are you?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, you got shit in your hands? I'm using that same mod today, too.
GX350, what color?
Same color?
Good.
That's fine. Going on, man? You doing all right?
I'm all right, man.
Y'all want to give a shout out to everybody?
Hey, what's going on?
What's going on?
Hey, man, came to see me. What's going on?
Hey, there he is. I know it's foggy as shit in here, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, it's only getting better.
Oh, yeah, I know. I'm just going to get real super when we get in here.
Yeah.
Yep.
It's crazy.
Huh? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Let's do it. Let's do a double selfie.
Oh, yeah. There we go.
There you go.
Come on, Milton. Are y'all ready?
Hey.
I had to find the damn button. Cheap-ass thing from
those
Walmart.
Things. Hey, it works, though.
It works.
And that's really...
I just got to find something.
That's the whole key right there. As long as that shit works.
So we vlogging?
Yeah, oh, yeah. We're going to be...
I've been doing the same shit.
Vlogging and live streaming and all the above.
I'm going to try to fly drones here.
I was wondering.
Yeah, I got
my... Look up a go. Oh, you do?
Yeah, do it.
Hey, you
do it. Yeah, we're going to see.
Mind if real quick, just like 10 seconds?
Yeah, you want to do a video?
Yeah.
Oh, you're already...
I just vlogged as well.
Oh, you, I forget you got the stick. It's all the way to press the
trigger. I had to get the damn dongle.
What's your block to?
Resistance Vapor.
Resistance Vapor?
Yep.
Okay.
Yep.
Let's give a shout out to it.
Hey, look who I found.
How's it going?
Let me swamp just... baby with Twisted 420 on there?
Yeah, you
media
can put that
pass.
On there.
Cool.
Yeah, media or pass.
Media pass.
Heck yeah.
Hell yeah. Welcome to registration. Welcome to Vapor Dynasty.
We got the beautiful people of Vapor
Glad
Dynasty
Expo here.
Glad to have
Twisted 420 in the building.
Yes, sir.
Back at our Texas show here. Yeah, that's good. That's fine. You want anything else on there?
No, just media Vapor pass. With Twisted 420 cool. is cool.
All right.
Let me turn the camera around. Out of here.
All right.
Okay, so we're going to get a vape shot.
Oh, pick. Somebody's got to get a picture of that, too, though.
I'm getting video right here, too. So you guys
there we go.
All right, ready?
All right. They want it on them.
I think I can take a picture here, too. Go for it. Now, wait, where'd the ladies go? The ladies are going?
You're that famous singer, aren't you?
Yeah. I do R&B.
Have you seen Joe
come
by yet?
I haven't seen him. Did you
need one to us? Nah, good. I got this backpack.
All right.
I'm hiding drugs in it, but don't tell anybody. Okay. All right. I'm definitely going to check it out. Let's see what we got in here. Oh, it's foggy.
Just ride down the way.
Hey, hello. Vape Ranger.
Over 1,000 different brands on our website. So
okay.
Check it out.
Which okay. I'm good right now. Right, I'm gonna get one from him. Yeah, he's good. Oh, how do you want to do this? Oh yeah. Look, let me just follow you straight to the restroom. Let me follow you straight to the restroom. All right. So Alex has to take a poop. Hold on. Wait. Oh yeah, Alex got a poop. Yeah, I seen it. Okay. So we're here. There's a lot of vapor.
Walk faster than you stop.
Okay, all right, yeah, make it look like we got somewhere to go. All right, we're walking fast as shit. Make it seem like we're busy. dial it back. All right. Come on, here we go. We got you. Wait, is this the bathroom?
Nah,
oh, son
way.
Of a bitch. Oh, they moved it. Bro, we're doing good at not getting stopped, though. We just keep walking fast. Just act like you don't see anybody.
Yeah, we don't see anybody.
420.
What up, man? We'll be right back. We're going to the restroom real quick. We'll be right back. Let's go. All right. We'll go behind this. All right. We made it to the restroom safe. We made it safe. All right. We're good. Okay, people. We just got here, and Alex had to take a shit, so he's taking a shit. We're right here by the bathrooms. There's a lot of people out there, as you can see. What I'm gonna do is just bust this drone out right here and just go for it. Start flying this bad boy. Actually, might go over here by these couches. There's a lot of vapor in here. Hold on a second. Hey, you guys mind if I set something up real quick?
No, not.
I'm finna fly a drone in here.
Yeah, well, can I fly it too?
Yeah, I don't know if you're trained. No. What's going on, man?
What's up, buddy?
Say hi to YouTube real quick.
Suck ass.
There you go. Where are we? Oh, Vape Ranger. Yeah, we got one of your thingies when we came in. I remember that. Yeah.
Cool. You gotta check these glowing dark mods before you head out.
Oh, I will. If it glows in the dark, I'll definitely check it out.
Oh, yeah. Oh, it is amazing.
Yeah, and then we dropped it from a drone and it was scary as fuck because like we didn't know where it was landing. So we started panicking. Yeah. We had hard hats though.
And then ran over it with his neighbor's truck.
Yeah.
Three times.
What's going on, man? Doing all right? Just hanging out, man. I'm trying to fly my drone through this bitch, but like the app's fucking up and it's a whole thing. But it's gonna happen. World's first drone fly through.
All the way through?
Yeah, I'm gonna go all around.
As long as you go over the fucking building.
Well, brother, I got you.
I gotta step outside. The wife's out.
Oh yeah, do your thing, man. Do your thing. We'll catch up with you.
Hell yeah, bro.
In person too.
There you go.
Always.
My fuck. Hey, what's going on, player? I just talked to your damn it, Grandmaster. Yeah. I just talked to him. Yeah, I just caught him going out the door.
Yeah, sure, come by the booth.
Oh, try that real quick.
Get a new juice?
Yeah, some new juice. Check it out.
It's like a pixie stick, right? It's like my Jerry ring.
It is your Jerry ring. That's why I wanted to fuck with you. Hey, you know I represent.
Come by. Let's get you something new.
Okay.
Come
on. I'll swing by.
I know that.
TVL in the house. Hey, Rhonda.
Oh, my gosh. Hi.
How you doing? Here, bring it in. Bring it in.
Yes. Oh, my gosh. How
nice
are
to meet you. Doing
nice
good.
Nice to meet you. I'm Rhonda.
Nice to meet you, Rhonda.
I know who you are.
Repping that TVL, huh?
Yeah. Oh, well, we got to yeah.
What's going on? Yeah, I just ran into the guys and figured I'd come by. How's it going? Doing all right?
What's going on, man?
Nice to meet you, Doc.
I know you.
Yeah? Oh, yeah? I've been around the way a little bit. Yeah, come on.
Can I get a pick for you, man?
TVL.
Good deal. Oh, sorry. So thank you.
No, thank you. I appreciate it.
Oh, no.
My pleasure.
I have that mod. Let me fix it for you. The one you dropped.
It's at home. It's at home.
How far are you looking from here?
4.5 hours.
Send it to me. Let me fix it. And
I'll send it back to you to fire it on another show.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay. That'd be dope. That'd be dope.
I got to tell you something. Before I even vaped, I knew of you because he got me vaping.
Uh-huh.
And I would sit there and watch you with him. We're in bed and we're watching you.
That's kind of hot. I'm not going to lie. That's pretty hot. I like
you
it.
You in bed.
Yeah. Fuck it. Yeah.
Yeah. So,
whatever
yeah.
it's, whatever, if, as long as I was there to help, I feel good about it. You know what I mean?
Well, just last Wednesday, I'm a year cigarette free.
Awesome.
31 years.
Congratulations. Yeah. Very nice. Very
yeah.
nice.
So it's very exciting.
That's what I like to hear. Yeah, I thought I'd never quit.
I know.
While we got everybody out here, y'all say what's up to YouTube real quick. All these beautiful Texan babers. Well, not everybody's Texan, but y'all get it.
TVL! TVL!
Huh?
Jack Daniels?
Y'all motherfuckers trying to get me fucked up out here. These guys go too hard.
TVL! TVL!
Richard?
You could have just asked.
I need some stacked action in my life.
Yes, sir.
Not just any stack, mate.
Bro, I'm not going to lie to you. The one that's jumping out at me?
Which one?
It's that guy.
Oh, it's gorgeous.
But then that one's kind of twisted, like you.
Give me this one. Give me the other one in copper.
Did you see the scope on the other side?
Give me a copper one.
No, I seen it. It's fucking dope.
Here. So I'm going to give you this. Give me the new button. One of these.
Bro, that is, not that one. Hold on. That's too. But they're Viking. That's all real Celtic ruins right there on the button and everything.
Holy shit.
Yeah, dude, TVL is the way to go.
Oh, I already knew that.
Right?
Yeah. I already knew that.
But this is my new one.
I'm just glad somebody's still making some badass mechs in this day and age, you know? Right. Everybody's moving to regulated this, regulated that.
So, check it out. I got a new button, competition button right here, okay?
You drop your mods from drums?
Yeah, sometimes. Every once in a while, yeah, I drop some.
So, I'm going to give you those three.
Okay.
Doc, give me a two post, a three post, a four post. Make sure they match.
I don't have...
So we got a brass. Here, give me a brass. Give me a brass candlestick.
That's why he's crying. I get it. I get it.
A
Sharpie?
Yes.
I should keep one on me. I don't. I'm sorry. You got a Sharpie on you? Damn it. Yeah, I really should start bringing those with me. Flashbang babe. That's interesting. Pretty unique. I dig it.
Have you seen how it works?
Yeah, dude just showed me.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's what got me curious. I was like, neat. That's neat. Let me give you a shout out. Give a shout out to YouTube real quick.
This is Jim Sharon with Camelot E-Liquid.
It's on the shirt right there. Camelot E-Liquid in the house.
If you don't have some, you're missing out.
And this guy, let's get Mama on here too. Mama, you want to be on YouTube, don't you, Mama? Y'all from Texas?
No.
Arkansas.
North
y'all came from Arkansas.
TVL Squad, NWARK.
Okay.
Try something real quick.
Okay, hold on.
I came all the way from Missouri.
Damn.
You know, Andrew, I'm going to step around.
You know Andrew Patrick?
Okay, people, we got proof here that YouTube is fucking me around here. This man clicked the little bell for the notifications, and the last video he saw was the fidget spinner one.
Yeah, that's all I saw.
Fucking, it's a conspiracy to try to take me down on YouTube.
Not only that, but it's only Vapors 2 is doing it too.
YouTube, you get your shit together. I'm gonna keep posting to you for now, but work on it. I now have photogenic evidence of two people now. This guy said he's been subscribed. Did you click the notification bell? He clicked it, and he hadn't seen a video in how long?
Only you and Grim Green. You guys are my only two. You know,
and nothing's...
I want notifications and nothing.
How long has this been going on?
I started vaping. You were the first videos I watched over a year ago.
What the hell, man?
I've been subscribed since then, man. I mean,
YouTube seriously got some explaining to do. It's bullshit.
This is a good man right here.
I appreciate that, sir. Thank you. Thank you. The first person, you just heard it come out of his mouth. I was the first person to give this man a review.
I was like, nobody.
I was like, who is this? Who is this kid with this little struggling vape company? Come here, kid. Let me see what you got. And now you look later. He's got beautiful hair, got tattoos and stuff. I made you. No, I'm just kidding.
My redhead is dead.
Well, thank you, sir. Thank you. But yes, 528 Customs in the house. We got all kinds of building and stuff going on. It's a mod I probably shouldn't show you. Here with Tenacious.
Stan, Tenacious TX Vapes.
Damn it, that's an ohm sign. That's okay.
Come on, what are you doing, man?
Tenacious Q4X WXYZ.
Fuck off. All right, Tenacious TX Vapes right here.
Yes, there he is.
Give a shout out to this guy.
That's the man.
Go check his channel out. I haven't seen it yet, but I'm assuming it's good because of your beard.
Oh, yeah, the beard. Aw, Stan, bro.
You know me. That's why you looked at me.
Aw.
This guy's from the shop right here in town.
Yeah, there you go. You're on YouTube now.
Awesome, dude.
Give a shout out?
Yeah. Where are you from? Oh, here. San Antonio, Texas.
Oh, shit. All right. San Antonio native. That's what I'm talking about. Good deal, man. Nice to meet you.
Yeah, absolutely.
Mm-hmm. Just record in different booths and stuff for me. I appreciate it. Thank you, buddy.
You buy mine.
I'll buy your fucking chair.
That's him and then the other.
How's it going, brother?
Good.
Alright.
I'm just filming every booth. I'm filming for Twisted 420.
Oh, really?
So he's got me going around. He's around here somewhere.
Is he here?
Yeah. Oh, I lost him. But he got me going around filming. I don't know what he's going to put in, so I'm getting everybody. You want a shout out? Say some stuff.
Hey,
what's up,
Premium
Vapor Company? What's up, Vape Land?
Hey.
Nice. Hell yeah. Some cool shit you got going on, man.
Yeah, I appreciate it, dude.
Each individual box. What you got going on?
Got two buds, Esoteric. Got Ready Liquid in your ear.
That's pretty cool. How
are you feeling?
He's good. I'm trying to find him so we can get around to looking at everything.
Hey, dude, bring him by the booth.
I'm going to try. If I can find him. If you see him before I do, tell him
to find
him.
Is he still fucking with Max or is he still on regular?
Mostly not regular, is pretty much. He gets a little couple of them. Oh, do you? Pull one out so I can...
Oh my God.
That's pretty dope, man. And this is the creator. Say what's up.
What's up, bro?
Shout out, man. Probably put you on YouTube.
New Bay Mods, Orlando, Florida.
Oh, yeah, that's pretty dope, man.
Thanks, buddy.
What are you selling for?
They're 175.
Nice.
OKL, reverse battery protection, always.
So that's always good.
You can actually set them down on the table, too.
Yeah.
Contrary to most companies. Lifetime warranty on all my boxes.
Oh, really?
Anything happens, send them in to me. Take care of it, no problem.
Nice. Hell yeah.
And then the purge mods.
And you got spinners, of course.
This shit is like high end. That's a proto. It's not quite out yet. We're working on it. A little bit.
Oh yeah. If I can find him, I'm gonna try to bring him by, man.
Look at that massive son of a bitch right there.
Yeah, man. I said, we'll stop back by.
What's going on over here?
It's a giveaway from Savage. It's a bunch of giveaway.
Oh, okay, okay.
All right, how about a round of applause for our presenting sponsor, Chris and Savage. How you doing, man? All right, hang on, guys. We got like a word for this. Hang on, it's all freebies. Make it, push it forward, try to get your butt up here. Yeah, 1, 2, 3. Okay, everybody say Savage. Savage.
I would have, don't feel bad. I would have fucked that up,
dude. Don't feel bad. I would have fucked it up.
That's okay. So, Savage, e-liquid. Savage, e-liquid. 1, 2, 3.
Savage, e-liquid! Savage, e-liquid!
Okay, there we go for our practice round. Now, nice. Chris, you're going to be the judge. So, who's ever loudest is who you're going to throw stuff to. I need your help. I need, guys, can we do vape on this side, dynasty on this side? So vape, dynasty, vape, dynasty. We ready? 1, 2, 3.
Vape, dynasty, 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 vape, dynasty.
Okay, folks, so here me and Alex are, Alex and I, is that the proper nomenclature? Anyway, we had to leave the expo, man. I was there, like, we were there, what, 3 hours, 4 hours?
Yeah, 16.
a lot of hours, and I made it, like, 50 feet. I would have loved to have seen everything there, and everyone there, but sometimes you just gotta get the fudge out. Plus, the wife was over here at the Alamo hanging out.
Yeah, it was all you guys' fault.
What? But yeah, we didn't want to just leave her. So we're coming over here. We're going to go grab some food. Alex never been to Alamo.
I'm cool.
Or the Riverwalk. So, shit. I guess we got to lift our legs. There we go. All right. So yeah, we're going to go check out the Alamo and some other stuff and get some food. I haven't eaten anything today but some jerky from Alex.
I ate my jerk.
I ate his jerk. It was good too.
We're gonna go eat some food.
Eat some food.
I meet up with our the missus.
Our missus, huh? Motherfucker. San Antonio. Oh, were we already at the mall?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. My bad.
Sorry.
This is my fault, yes? There's the Alamo. Oh. It is sticky out here, damn it. It's just the bottles. There's the Alamo.
This is it.
Yeah, that's it, right? There it is, right there. I bet. Look how tall that guy is. He's like the 8 foot tall guy.
Look at that tall boy go. Look at that tall boy.
That's a badass mom. That's the real guy, Alex.
Well, technically,
Kratom. Kratom, yeah. It's legal, but I flew over that. We flew the drone over his head, and it was like making his afro go everywhere. Oh wow. That's a lot. 9.1? She walked 9 miles. Huh? She walked 9 miles while we've been gone. Taking baths. Oh, come on, come on, tell them, do it one time.
Hey, do it. Look for the camera.
One time. Be camera shy, that's fine. That's fine. Hard Rock Cafe was bullshitting. So here we are, Alex's first time at the Rain Chorus Cafe. Oh. Yeah.
Can you rub up here in a second too?
And your server will be right with you.
Okay. There's a frog behind you. It's a good looking frog. It's a good looking frog. He said thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Yeah, I want to take a picture with the frog. No, don't eat it, frog. No, you spin it.
You can have it.
You spin it. Yeah, no, don't watch. Get the frog. Somebody stop the frog. I want a picture with the frog.
I'm going to pretend to take a picture. I'm not really taking a picture.
You just wanted to fit in? So here we are, just walking in the road. They're having some kind of a parade or something. Kind of cool though. I think we make a left right here. It gets pretty wild. I imagine it'll be real crazy once the parade gets going. Fuddruckers. Haven't we? All right, folks. We had some fun. We did some things. And now we're heading home. 4.5 hour drive. It was good. It was good.
Fuck them.
Sucks to be you guys.
I say that, and then we're going to be stuck in traffic in 5 minutes, bro.
Tracking? What are you hearing? Why do you hear words wrong?
Oh, don't you try to lay it on me, dude.
You know what you did when you said
track it. Boy, we're going to be stuck in that track it all day long.
You're so full of shit.
Rewind tape.
There ain't no tape.
Hey, DJ, rewind that real quick. Bring that back.
Hey, DJ, bring that back.
Rewind that track. Jesus.
I move, you move, fuck it. Now look.
Luna.
We need to sit.
Okay. Not one of you. Did you take some off the floor? Out of your pocket. Waiting on the ride. Makes the ride home a lot quicker.
No, it's just this fuck. He is stupid. And then I'm already tired and sleepy. So,
I wonder if there's a guy who came in and we sold shovels.
there's a fucking guy. She can't be. I came on him and we sold him. What the fuck? what did you sell him something? Come on him. What did you do?
I didn't say come at all in that sentence.
I didn't know what you said. I had this guy with fucking a potato. That's what I heard. That's all I heard. I was minding my own business driving. The fucking.
I need oxygen, right? You can't make me keep doing this. Now, you shut the fuck up. Let me talk. Oh, anyways.
So ignorant.
He comes into the shop.
Okay.